Alrighty, I'm back, and today we are going to go to the Belfry Luna, and we're going to take on the Gargoyles, and we're going to get the Bastille Key so that we can do the center. I'm sorry, I did a little bit of leveling up off camera. I also did, I died once, which means I used a human effigy, but I leveled up 7 levels. I gave, 3 to Endurance, 2 to Vitality, 2 to Dexterity. But now we are actually going to go down here, and this is the room where we defeated the Ruined Sentinels at, and we're going to use a lock stone to open up the path, but we actually have to fight the Pursuer again, which I totally forgot about. This guy, he just doesn't give up, man. I guess that's why they call him the Pursuer, haha. But yeah. So, after we take him out, after we take the Pursuer out, we should be able to use a lockstone to access the Belfry Luna, which is hidden. It's an optional area in the game. And we got a large club. Now we can open this up. We get the Priest's Chime, which is used for spells, of course. And if we use a lockstone right here, this will show you... Ooh, Twinkling Titanite. I can use that for my Draingleic sword. This will show us the way to the Bellkeeper Covenant. Dun dun dun. And we are actually going to enter the Bellkeeper Covenant, and we are going to kill the Gargoyles, and then we're going to kill the Lost Sinner. So let's talk to this crazy guy. I just got invaded. Nice. I forgot this is a huge invasion zone. Huge invasion zone.
A long, long, long time ago, the princess made me. Yes, just like so.
Oh.
To guard this bell for the prince's honor. Stay away, foul undead, or you.
Stay back. It belongs to the.
Sorry, I gotta skip this too. Fight this guy, apparently. I may edit this out. I may not. This may be hard. I don't know how this is gonna go. This is my first fight. My first NPC fight. Like, ever. So... don't know how, or not NPC, fight against another player. Ooh, got me with that. Killed me. With that Pursuer's Greatsword. So this may prove a struggle. Is my game gonna freeze? I don't know if I'm gonna edit that out or not. I really don't know. Shit, well, that fucking sucked. I guess we'll go down here again. I wasn't really trying to fight anyone, I was just trying to enter a covenant. So, I'm sorry you guys, I may skip past all this guy's dialogue just to enter the covenant. There we go. Hopefully I don't get invaded again. I really don't want to.
Slice.
And sorry for that death. I wasn't really planning on getting invaded. I'm trying to do a Let's Play, but whoever that was, I forgot to read the name. Good for you. Bellkeeper Shield, sweet. But the reason I came up here is because I want to get the Bastier key so we can actually use it to light the torches for the Lost Center fight. I wasn't really in a fighting anybody mood, guys. That shield bash is what got me. That Pursuer's Ultra Greatsword as well was vicious. And I believe the Bellkeeper's weapons are infused with magic, so they will do magic damage as well. Ooh, look at that. Ain't that nifty? Help me. Sorry, bud. I can't help you just yet. But we will go up here. And we're gonna end up fighting some guys. I don't know what that ball was. Did it look like a ball just flew somewhere? I'll have to watch it on playback. Definitely just looked like there was a ball that bounced around, though. Skeptic Spice, not what I needed. Open up this chest. Dun 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 dun. A Radiant Life Gem, a Twilight Herb. Then we can actually pull this really quick. Ring the bell. Then we will go right back down here. And now this is opened up so we can actually go through here. Let me just double check, make sure I'm not missing anything. Because I did kind of run through here to try and not get invaded. But I don't believe I'm missing anything. Yeah, we can come out there later. Alright. Sorry about that. Just double checking my work like it's math class. Double checking my work like it's math class, like it's math class. Dun 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 dun. Breaking boxes. Bosses. Alrighty, we'll go through here. Dude, this guy, again, I don't know how I'm gonna, fight a boss while doing an invasion. Yeah, that's right. Return to your world, homie. Now, these guys, the way I took them on the first time is you want to focus on one. Because as soon as you get one down, it's half life. Another one replaces it. This is one of the few fights where life gems came in handy for me. But if you're not careful, you can end up with like 15 gargoyles. Or you can get stuck in a corner like me. But yeah, I tend to focus on one gargoyle at a time. But yeah, I believe the trigger is getting a gargoyle. Trying to set one of them up so that he can leave himself open and I can just go in on him and kill him right away. Trying to get my stamina all the way back. And I think that was the same guy invading me again, which means he's just out here trying to invade for no reason. Maybe he wants some PvP action. Something I'm not really too privy for right now. That guy's toast. There should be another one. Yep. Alrighty. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I'm trying to concentrate. I'm trying to get them both to attack us around the same time. I Yeah, come on, bud. Life gem. Hopefully I can block in time. Pop two because I'm feeling cocky. Ooh, don't know what that was all about. Looked like some type of behind the back tailspin shit. Tony Hawk tailspinning, bro. Ooh, my man's angry if he's blowing fire. That's cool, because he's toast. And that is the way I like to defeat the gargoyles. Now we got their soul. Don't want to touch the bloodstain. I want to pick up the item. Soul of a proud knight. And then we can come right through here. I don't think there's any secret walls here. Yeah, no, there's not. And then you drop down right here. We can open this up. We got another piece of equipment there. And we can actually light this bonfire over here. I'm going to rest at it really quick. I'm going to pop a human effigy and then rest at it. There we go, we'll revive to human. Now we'll rest the bonfire. This might actually be a good place to burn a human effigy. So that way I don't keep getting invaded left and right while I try to do a let's play. Yeah, oh well. Something for another day. This is Doggy Central. Although, you can't really do too much. Like, it's kind of hard to snipe from up top. And then there is an NPC invasion right here. Vogel the Sinner's not too hard. It's these dogs that make me mad. There we go. Drink that Estus. Thank you. You get out of here, dog. More Soul of Lost Undead from the dogs. The Falchion. I swear the key is supposed to be around here somewhere. The Bastier key. Oh well, we will just climb back up. Dun 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 dun. I don't think I'm gonna rest there either. I think I'm just gonna keep on keeping on. Yeah, there's no hidden pathways or anything. Yep, no hidden pathways. I didn't get the Bastion key, did I? No, I didn't. I could have sworn that there was another part to this level. No, I'm thinking of something else. I am thinking of another part of the level. Oh well. Excuse me for a second. Gonna go right over here. I'm gonna sit at this bonfire for a quick second while I look up. At the sky. Sorry. I was looking up at the sky. That's where we are. The upper ramparts. And I guess that we will... we'll go back to the servants' quarters. And now that we've done that, we can go back down through here. Down we go. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Come to think of it, I'm not sure that the key to the Bastille is here. The key to the Bastille. Come to think about it. I'm not quite certain I remember. Thought it was here. Could have sworn it was here. Hmm. I must have been mistaken. Ooh, forgot about them curving arrows. Nope, you ain't getting me, son. Ooh, I didn't know they threw bombs at you. Mm-mm, you ain't getting me. I remember the Bastille key was right around the servants' quarters. Nope, sorry, Crom Elf. I wonder who else I can summon. Well, I know Masterless Glencore. That is a fixed summon. Although, I do forget how you get in there. I know that there's a way in there. I just forget. Don't mind me, I got distracted. Now I'm kind of exploring. Now it's got me excited. I know, I'm probably going to get invaded here, too. Oh, wow, that's neat. I didn't know you could walk that narrowness right there. Hmm. It appears somebody may have been fighting. By the way, that colorless fog was there, and then was not. Uh-huh. Huh. Isn't that odd? I forget you guys can fire arrows stupidly fast. Whoa, down we go. Huh, I got an arrow sticking out of the top of my head. That's awesome. Alright, well, time to go look around in the servants' quarters then. Although, I could have sworn... yeah, because that's an accessible area right there. Maybe you gotta drop through the ceiling. Didn't even think of that. Look at me being silly. drink some Estus before we drop down here. Alright, here we go. Yeah, there's the tear stone. There's the skeptic spice. Maybe I'm being silly. Maybe I'm being silly and not remembering right. Now look at me breaking into every box. Meh. We'll go up here. We will go up here. Ooh, that phantom is using the Great Club. Hunt for the Bastille Key. Dun 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 dun. Something tells me that that's it, but I don't remember how to get there. I guess we can try and jump again. Yeah, I knew that wouldn't work. Wonder how you make that jump. Huh. I feel super silly for not knowing. Yeah, I know there's a guy in there, but I feel super silly for not remembering how to make this jump right here. Okay. Is there some type of secret hidden area up here? A hidden door, maybe? Look at that. Look at that. I feel smart now. Although, it's not the Bastille Key. Nice. Hunt for the Bastille Key. Take a screenshot of it. So that everybody knows where it is in Scholar of the First Sin. So yeah, homeboy should be running around by now. Down there. These other guys should have blown themselves up. I'm gonna open this up. I bet you it's right here. Yep. Yep, one place I didn't think to look. At least we can take him out. We'll get the Royal Swordsman Helm. Oh, I forgot about the rooftop jumps. I forgot all about these. Flame butterfly does us much good. Mucho gusto. Soul of a nameless soldier. Now we can climb up this. Straight like that. And now we are in an area populated by crazies. Those guys. Of course, my sword went over them. One thing I do not like is how my weapon. Oh! That was lovely. Apparently, hitting those enemies while they're in prey mode causes them to blow up. Well, that's gonna wrap it up for this episode. Next time we will go ahead and we will do Sinner's Rise and we will do the Lost Sinner. So I will catch you guys later. See ya. Oh wait, one more thing before I go. We're gonna do the Lost Sinner and the Sinner's Rise. And just as a reminder, if you guys like these videos and want to see more, be sure to subscribe and thank you for watching and righty-ho twice. So, catch you guys later. Bye-bye.